Oh my god. Listen. Welcome to 1886. Guys, we all know this is supposed to be the best game so far. First, Mario. Then, Samus goes to Metroid. Then, Contra. Then, Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. Then, Pokemon Blue. Then, that Chronicles of Riddick game for the Xbox. Well, then a couple of years ago came a game that says, fuck all y'all, I'm the game. And everyone said, you're right, fuck. Now this game has some horde hype. It's supposed to be the hypest game. Yeah, alright, I'm gonna stop. So this game's supposed to be garbage. Here's the thing about garbage. Is that it's $4. Or was $4. Here's the thing about $4. $4 is not that much money. And $4 is a price I'm willing to pay to, you know, get some old-timey guns and shoot a werewolf in the face, shoot a werewolf in the chest, shoot a werewolf in the legs. And I haven't played... There's something sort of... I know it's not great, but there's something pretty fun about playing a game that is just a failure. It just fucking fails. As soon as I take a step back from that, it stops being funny. Because I know what it is like to work really hard on something that you know is going to be bad. I'm not talking about the people who wrote story for this game and directed this game, produced. I'm talking about the people, the, you know, graphic artists who may have realized at some point, uh-oh. Well, actually, that was kind of the one universal thing that everybody pretty much agreed on is, yeah, it looks great. So, nobody's pointing the finger at them. So a little bit of schadenfreude here, I expect. Or it's just gonna fucking blow me away because my expectations are so low. Let's find out, bro. Well, the werewolf boys have come to town. They're up to no good. Now we're swimming or something. Something isn't good. Am I being held underwater? I think I am. I hope somebody lets me out of this fucking water, man. Hi. Morning.
We've given up on the ghost now, didn't we?
No.
Fancy enough, a rant?
Yeah! Yay! Dunk tank!
Little did they know, I had fish powers.
That doesn't seem smart.
I'm just getting started. Don't worry. We'll come back and
All right. What time?
Listen, I need to know what time. I have things scheduled. You think you're the only ones who want to beat me? You're not. People love holding me underwater and beating me. It's like, I can't. I don't even think I can, like, do a British voice anymore. I just turn into, William from Nia. I just turn Irish.
Wow. This game is, it's gonna be a lot of motion sickness. Aww. A lot of motion sickness, maybe. I have that to look forward to. I don't know if I actually get motion sickness or if I just... I don't know. I've never gotten physically...
Time for your morning bath, my lord.
Like, I've never thrown up from motion sickness. Or maybe that's not a thing that I have. Maybe motion sickness, you just get, like, dizzy. I don't know. Either way, this is... this is me? Yep. Oh, good.
At this rate, I don't think he's gonna last much longer.
I think that's true. This game is famously short.
Just a few more steps. Not so hard, was it? Here we go again.
Here we go again, give you more, not the lesser. Back on the mic, it's antidepressant. Wait, are we really doing this again?
You're about ready.
These things take time. Put him back here.
These things take time.
Patience is a virtue.
Yo, I'm strong as shit, though. I'ma punch your head.
Why, you little shit?
Hey, nice job getting punched. Nice job getting stabbed. Oh, is this game just gonna be like QTE City? Yeah.
Wow. I'm way, 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 way better at breathing underwater than you ever were. And that's why I'm the best knight. You get held underwater for 3 seconds, you've given up the ghost.
What? What? Okay. Here we go. Wow. This is interactive as fuck. Wow, I feel like I'm there. It's like I'm holding down the triangle in 1886 London. Does every dark adventure game have to start in prison? Is it required? Because they fucking all do, right? All of them. Oh, is he gonna bring up Dark Souls? Yeah, I'm gonna bring up Dark Souls. Dark Souls did it.
Two ways to go. But I know I'm on rails. And this is just a door. Okay. Ugh.
Wow, this is... I seem to really like streaming games that make me a little nauseous. Ow. Oh, a table. Hey. Sir? Sir, excuse me. Can you tell me how I... Which way is the exit, sir? Sir,
between you and me, I'm actually trying to escape. So if you could just tell me... No, all right, fuck you then. Okay, bye. Sorry, I said fuck you. I didn't mean it.
Let me just inspect it. Let me make sure. Is this a gun? It feels like a gun. It could be pizza. I don't know. I'm not a doctor. Okay.
Just my luck.
Yeah, that's... Weren't there bullets on the table, dude? Bro? Or my... No, I'm lying. I'm just gonna have to pistol whip everybody that comes my way. You're gonna taste the whip. What's this prompt? Nothing. Go back to sleep.
Shh. It was nothing.
It's just the air conditioning. It's just the heating. The vents do that sometimes. Go back to sleep. Okay. I'm traversing. So, playing this with headphones on, it's pretty much just listening to this dude, like, grunt and struggle to breathe, and it is, really abrasive. It's just not fun to listen to. I'm ready for this guy to not be injured. Oh boy. Is there stealth in this game? Are you gonna try to do stealth? Nope, you're just a quick time event. I hear a beastman. Or a zombie? I know so little about this game. It could be zombies or it could be werewolves. I think it's werewolves. We need more bullets here! Well, that was a classic mistake. No bullets. All right, so there's gotta be a more creative way to fucking start an adventure game than in prison. There has to be another place, okay? I guess Metal Gear Solid 5 did a hospital. That was pretty, and that was a, I guess, maybe the good version of this sequence.
Not a word.
You're no talking.
Inside. Close them.
Don't tell me who I am or what's going on. Just open and shut doors for me.
Let's just talk this through, shall we?
Okay.
You're him, aren't you?
Yes.
The convict everyone's talking about.
Well.
There's only one way out of here.
Yo, stand further back, you fucking idiot.
Walking Dead, that's what you are.
No, that's,
Gonna wish you never left those catacombs. Fair enough.
Like, stand further back so he can't slap your gun away, bruh. Or have him fold his hands behind his head. Like, you suck at this.
He has a gun! He has a gun! Whoa, fellas, whoa!
I mean, I was wrong. I knew it. Wow, this is interactive. Here's a question. Does anyone enjoy QuickTime events? What? Like, those, you know, makes me think of Resident Evil 4. I know it was a thing before Resident Evil 4. Maybe not as big of a thing, but, like, I don't know. I just don't. Like, this really doesn't put me in the world of the game more, you know?
Give yourself up, monsieur. My next shot will not be a warning.
You just heard one gunshot? Oh, this guy's solid, bro. This guy's a solid, bro. Nice, dude.
Surrender yourself.
Haven't you forgotten? I can breathe underwater.
Everyone stand down. I like this guy. Put your weapons down. This is a nice man.
I said surrender. Hands on your head.
Hold down triangle. Hold down the button!
You forget, Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Galahad! Did she say Galahad? Fuck off. Okay, now here's the question. Is this supposed to be a version, like a weird retelling of the Knights of the Round Table?
King Arthur. Come in.
I should turn on subtitles. Sorry. If you're watching this.
This is Command.
I read you, Percival.
I apologize.
We're enjoying a stroll in the park, are we?
I think
we've
got chilly London morning.
Yes.
Not to interrupt your little constitutional, but we have confirmation of multiple marks at Grosvenor Square.
What are our directives?
Rendezvous at the United India House with Igraine and Lafayette and contain the threat. Do you have it in sight?
Okay. Hello? What? Hey? Ah. Where?
Do I have it in sight? I'm pressing R to look around. I'm zooming in on things.
Wait, what? What the f... Identify the United India House. Okay. For real? How the fuck would I know? I'm just Galahad, bro. I can't read. Okay, so. Spam this button. Yeah?
Right in front of me.
Wow. Why?
Did Nikola provide you with armament?
Oh boy. Oh boy, is Tesla gonna be?
SXM2 Falchion.
Please don't be that, Nikola.
The Falchion's secondary ordnance should help. We may be pursuing Bedlamites, but they remain civilians.
Bedlamites?
Non-lethal force whenever possible.
Well, that is a cool name.
Understood. Are you joining us?
I have a small matter to attend to. I'll find you afterwards.
En route now. Got it out.
And Bedlamites is actually, it's like a really good name. It's a better name than this game deserves. Probably. I don't know. I'm prejudging it. So far, it's just been sort of nothing. And it is very nice to look at. Slightly less nauseating. Still a little nauseating though, right? Is it just me? I don't know. Excuse me while I check the settings on my television. It's a nice rug, by the way. Love this rug. Solid rug. Does anyone watching the stream? First of all, welcome and thank you. And also let me know if these dolls are creepy enough for you. Because if not, I will find creepier dolls. I know, give the people what they want. People want creepy dolls. And here, this one's certainly creepy, but she's not coming to life, not yet. I don't think she's a bedlamite. What does this say? Fix. Wait, is that an F? I'm fucking blind. Who knows? Oh. He's looking around. He wants to know if anybody's gonna see him take this mannequin. Anyway. If anybody's watching the stream, let me know if the sound is okay. If the game volume's too low. If it's too high. My volume's too low. My volume's too high. And the creepy doll thing. Great. Meet with Igrain? The namesake of the headache? Well, there's a lot of doors. Look at that shimmy. Cloth physics on point, though. Idle animation on point, though. Windows on point. How do I walk quickly? Or is that not an option? If not, I get it. This is a pretty game. You don't want people to run through it. I get it. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Both these paintings do it for me. Oh man, all three and a half. I can't tell if this other one is the same as the one back there. Let me just... Oh, no, I can't flip it around. Can I?
Mysterious disappearances in Whitechapel. The deputy coroner has opened an inquiry as to the death of women found in Whitechapel on Tuesday when they were stabbed wounds in the abdomen.
Oh, shit. New factory for new jobs? Fuck yeah. Yo. You hate your job. Look in the upper left, man. Police situation deemed unsatisfactory. I'm too blind to read the rest of that, but... Street entertainer beats lawyer with rolled newspaper. Good. Now that's the news... What? I assume that's just to look at it again.
Done enough shining for one day.
Yeah, god damn it. I'm still doing it. I can't stop being Irish.
I can't stop talking about Amrita and Saoirse and Hanzo and this thing.
Ooh, scary old photo. Yes. These were the golden years when everyone was terrifying to look upon. But what is the reverse?
It's something I can't read.
J. Wyndham family? 20th of July, 1886. That's your birthday. That's your birthday.
Good day, sir.
Yo, what's the good day button? I don't want to be rude to this guy. Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Come on. Well, it's a good day. Say good day. Say good day. Come on. Well, this guy's a rude motherfucker. Yo, where the fuck is Migraine? She probably hates it when I call her that. Let's find out. Guess having a rough go of it.
I'm on my way down to the street.
Acknowledge.
Are you serious? You can make that jump? All right, bruh. What is it? Is it the camera? Sensitivity is too low or something? Let's find out. Well, so, yeah. No, I'm not gonna remember these buttons. I'm gonna do a challenge run. It's gonna be a no button run. A blind no button run. I think I can do it. I'm the Lobos Jr. of the Order 1886.
Galahad, the Gray. Any word from Lafayette?
Negative.
Same here. He's probably off somewhere gallivanting.
What was that?
Being, well, himself.
Classic.
I know your concerns, but trust me, he's a good lad.
Did you say so? In any case, I have no time to look for him. I'm assigning the last few constables to their posts.
Hopefully we get to meet Dickens. If we don't, I'm gonna break my TV. I bought this game for one reason, and one reason only. To meet that Dickens. It was the best of times, it was the worst of times, you kidding me? That's my shit right there. Fascinating. But these look like nondescript stains. Well, I'm glad I turned that over. Interesting. I just can't put my finger on what it is about this kid. God damn it. I can't put my finger on what it is about this camera that I don't like. But I don't like it. What seems to be the problem here? Don't mind me. Don't look at or acknowledge me. Thank you. Don't fucking look at me. You. Don't look at me. Hey. Don't look at me. Thank you. I'm Galahad. I walk these streets. Nobody looks at me. That's my job. What?
Are you a doctor, Mom?
No. No, but my father is. I've seen plenty of people struggle with his condition.
There's a certain accent.
This man needs medical attention.
Fortunately, Mom, all medical personnel are coming.
I thought it was Irish, apparently. Maybe it's not. But the way that people say ma'am, I will always hear it as Mom. Always. At Show the Fall, every time somebody addresses Gillian Anderson? I don't remember. The beautiful lady, I think they're saying Mom. Hey, I said don't look at me.
Take that protocol and bugger off.
Oh, dear. Please watch your language.
If you curse like that again, I will marry your husband. And then he'll be my husband, not yours.
If you say so.
Galahad.
Hi.
See that you cordon off the entire district and do it quietly.
Yo, I don't take my orders from you.
How did you arrive here so quickly?
Or maybe I do.
Skill, love.
I must admit, you do move fast for a man of your age.
Yeah, not that fast.
I cares to be reminded of his decrepitude by a fair damsel.
My lord, this damsel would never be so callous as to do such a thing.
Sure is he. Would you ever?
Is he?
Who are the marks?
That short for a grain?
Bedlamites running amok. Percival thinks it could be a rebel subterfuge. Oh. Let's hope you haven't lost your edge.
Remember who trained you.
I'm the expert on subterfuge.
In his day.
Was.
You're still pretty good. But I'm better.
Whatever.
Igraine, come in.
Acknowledge, Percival.
Multiple escapees spotted at the east entrance of the United India Underground Station. Intercept with caution.
Understood. Come on, Gray. Let's move.
Good. Everybody has a nickname. That's great. How do I run? Tell me how I run, you fucking game. Ugh. My least favorite. Oh, you just need to press it, though. Okay, good. Games make you hold that shit down? That's that shit I don't like.
Once we're inside, don't let anyone else through.
Sure you don't need help, love?
Did you call me love?
Do you mean a strong man to take control of things?
That's right.
Just stay out of our way. I'd hate for you to get shot by mistake.
Trouble?
The usual trigger-happy mercenaries.
No trouble. Just want to establish ourselves as a feminist game within the first 15 minutes. We only need to do it once, and then everyone will applaud. And it will not feel forced. Not one bit. Hey, you clip right through me there, lady. Watch it. I don't even like it when people look at me. When they clip through me, it makes me furious. Can we stop for chocolate? Can we stop for pianos? Can we stop for shoes?
Galahad,
ooh.
Take cover.
I will.
Let's
or I
work.
Could maybe shoot this guy. Person? Give me the prompt. Wait, I don't aim? Okay. Here's what's interesting about that. I understand that I'm hitting the standard weapon for things. Like, I've hit L2, but it wouldn't let me hit L2 until it gave me the prompt. That is stupid.
Don't mind if I do. Thank you, corpse. Am I only allowed to carry one gun?
One of each type, probably. I have a shotgun on... Wait, right? I have a shotgun on my back, it looks like.
Get out of here. Find some weapons. You two, get your asses over here. I need help. Come on.
Go.
Let's put your fucked pajama man. Yeah, I have a large weapon on my back that I am seemingly... Oh, maybe I'm just stupid. R1? Alternate fire.
More escapees coming from the alley.
Some are heading for the atrium.
Yeah, alright. Eh. Oh!
I need to reload.
Did not mean to do that. I know about reloading. Nice job. Oh wow, sprinting is not good. Cover base shooter my ass. Fuck that shit. Is that a revolver? Are you a revolver as well? Oh good, manually picking up ammo. Ah, fuck that noise. Fuck that noise. Ow, sir, ouch, sir. Got blood on my shoulder flaps, as they're known.
Enemy down.
In England. Yeah, we're not bobbies, dude. The bobbies are elsewhere. I don't know what the fuck we are. Apparently not monster hunters. Oh fuck indeed. For you've been murdered. Is it like a dodge or like a roll? I want to roll around. I want to roll around like a big fun guy. Yo, come on out.
Escapee neutralized.
Hey, I neutralized that escapee. You see that shit? Izzy, you see that shit? There better be a melee button.
I swear I'll blast his head into goddamn that! Damn it!
Take that, pajama boy.
Maybe wear some real clothes next time. Even though those do look comfy.
What'd she say? Find another way in or some shit? Or do they want me to shoot off the lock?
The door.
Yes, I know.
I can hear more commotion inside.
Okay, I also know that. So...
Hurry. More bedlamites inside.
So... Oh. Wow, okay. Press R. Are you fucking kidding? What the fuck was that? Okay.
Done. Take the shot.
Oh, I see. Well,
you're lucky. If you were wearing pajamas.
Izzy! Are you alright?
Damn it!
Now who's the old man? You are! Oh. Okay. Is that gonna be a thing?
They're slaughtering them. Ready?
Just get rid of this scum.
I just drank liquid black tar heroin, bro. I'm not ready for anything except lying down, bro. Didn't seem to do much.
Shit, this one right.
Oh. Well, there's a melee.
Target down.
Jesus, stop it. Damn! Yeah, I want a roll button, like, real bad. That's cool. I gotta say, it seems like games have given up on this as a thing, but games that are in a, I think this is a, this is the standard film aspect ratio, should be 2:35:1. This is stupid. Like, don't, stop it. You don't need your game to look like a movie. You really don't. I think the idea of games, like, it's,
back off. Fuck you both.
Hold on. Fuck you. Fuck me. Fuck you.
Need to get up there.
Got it.
You know, I do movies for money. I don't do movies. That makes it sound like I direct them. But I work in that industry, and like,
clear the second floor.
That idea to me is so absurd that people want to make a game that either has to run at 30 frames or, like, people were talking about 24 frames for a while.
Everything to your liking.
And they're in this aspect ratio. Right. It's not
just another ordinary London morning.
It doesn't Indeed. Make your game feel more like a fucking movie.
Although I do hope that was only
fuck
the
off. Just part of the screen that you're not using. Like, you're not composing a frame in a game. You're composing a frame in a movie or a TV show.
You think we'll get to shoot a few of them rich folk? Huh?
Yeah, I love shooting rich folk, honestly. Nice. Hey, how's that shoulder, bro? Sorry I keep calling you bro. But we are bros. Is it? Yeah. Hey, you guys. Oi. Oh, shit. God, give me it. Nah. Destructible environments. Well, I hope this isn't the entire game, because shooting does not feel great. Just combat in general. A different melee animation every time. That's pretty cool. Yeah, this is just a very, it is a very good looking game, but it's not because of the fucking aspect ratio. The information that is being blocked off by these bars, that information exists. It's just being obscured for no reason. Drives me crazy. But the only games I can think of that do it are, oh, okay. That's cool. Took me a second to realize. L1. Oh, I see. That was actually pretty cool. How am I doing on ammo? Not great. Oh. Stop calling me Bobby! I'm not a Bobby, I'm a special Bobby. Like, what is it about our outfits that say cop to you? I want one guy to just say fuck the police. Yeah, those guys, sir, you two are bobbies.
There are civilians who need your assistance.
Yes, sir. Sir, General Raphael is in the next room.
You're joking.
What?
Is there a single woman in this city he won't try to seduce? Well, he's your problem now. Do try not to lag behind.
Yeah, well, Lafayette. You got shot in the shoulder, so.
Ah, monsieur, this lady requires my attention.
Marquis, your attention is required elsewhere.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting your invitation.
Oh, Marquis, you mustn't leave now.
Unfortunately, my lady, my duty compels me elsewhere.
Are you fucking kidding? Wow. She's really pining after him.
Noticed.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
Excuse me.
I'm a lover of liberty, mon ami.
A proper knight must learn to curb his passions.
Without passion, monsieur, a man cannot fight.
Oh, boy.
We do not fight men, Marquis.
Men, half-breeds, what does it matter? Vive la liberté!
I, too, am shaking my head. Galley had.
Awesome.
All right, so... What? Where? Huh? What?
Strange.
Okay. I'm not sure what I just looked at, but... Yeah, okay. It is strange. I'll take your word for it.
Let's go.
It's about time.
About time. Ooh.
Marquis, I mean, you and Lady Green take that entrance. I'll go through this one and sweep for any remaining escapees.
You know, as little as I know about this game, I was pretty sure about the monsters thing. So far, I've only shot.
Air command to all knights in the vicinity of Mayfair.
Knights.
The Metropolitan Police has finished cordoning off the affected areas. Sentinels are continuing
Jesus,
their
what
overhead.
What's wrong with my TV?
We will alert you to any sightings of the escaped patients.
Acknowledge.
The contrast. What is going on here? Or is this just how the game looks? Like there's. Gamma. Really? Okay. Game's just really dark then. Yeah, again, let me know if the, if there's anyone watching, let me know if the audio is okay. Maybe it's the motion blur. Like, there's a ton of motion blur. This is the kind of I like this kind of shit. Like, I like these optional things.
Are you making any headway?
I'm in the generator room.
Lafayette and I have decided to split our search.
Good to know.
But I have not met any resistance yet.
Even the fucking subtitles have motion blur. Whatever, shoulder bullet. What are you doing? She's mean to me. Hello? Oh. This and like, damn, it's like American Werewolf in London Style.
Make that more than one.
That was a very, very cool looking. Like it. Ah, fucking shit. Sorry, that scared the shit out of me. What the fuck is it? I can't see shit. Getting dead fast. Live fast, die young, you know? Lycans, ugh. Just call them lycanthropes. Ah, fuck! Oh, there is a dodge, it's just contextual. That's stupid. I can't fucking see anything. Oh my god. This is so stupid. Ah! This is not fun. Jesus! I am... What? Oh, now there's two of them. What? Yo, I'm hitting the fucking button. Go on, fuck yourself.
Mr.
Are you serious? Are you? Okay, that was scripted. Fine.
Monsieur,
what happened?
I slew most of them. The last one got away. Igraine, I need your op gun. I'll head up to see.
Yeah, I need some kind of new gun.
Understood.
Yeesh. I mean, that was not good. Just couldn't see what the fuck I was doing. Get him. How is there not a roll button? It's crazy. Get out of here, you fucking idiots. There's a lichen on the loose. He's up to no good. Gotcha, bitch.
Everyone all right?
Yes.
Percival.
Hey, what the fuck happened to your shoulder?
Good. I managed to capture one of the half-breeds.
Fascinating.
Acknowledge. Let's go.
Alright. I like this dude. Now I expect... I'm waiting for Exposition City. Because we've gotten fucking... Here's things we need to find.
I thought the Order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights might be mixed up in this affray.
Yep,
we had reason
knights.
To suspect a rebel incursion, Commissioner. An elementary conjecture.
Who are the rebels? Who are the Lycans?
In that event...
Who are the Bedlamites?
Perhaps this might be of interest.
What, General?
Purely circumstantial, of course.
I call it evidence.
This?
Well, circumstantial evidence can be a tricky animal, my dear Sir Percival. You may think it is pointing at one thing, but shift your point of view slightly, and you may find it pointing in an equally uncompromising manner at something entirely different.
Please, indulge me with your musings, Commissioner.
Commissioner, you feel like a red herring.
Well, first the rebellion.
When in fact
and then
I
this Jack
am the bad guy.
And the Ripper murders.
Oh, boy.
And then this. Strange, don't you think, that Whitechapel has become the epicenter of our recent conundrums? We must examine every clue now, you see?
We meet in council 2 days hence. If you would do us the honor of presenting your findings.
You can expect me at Westminster.
Yeah, so one of these two people is evil. I'm guessing it's Beardo.
Where have you been? Bloody London traffic.
Mon General, what of the other half-breeds that escaped through Hyde Park? We must pursue them.
No.
Mais notre devoir est de les poursuivre, monsieur.
Marquis. Nous ne chassons pas des Anglais sur le nouveau continent. Votre témérité sera requis à un moment opportun.
Oui, mon général. I will be governed
Sir
by your advice.
I'm sure you will appreciate that for the time being, this must remain a police matter.
Of course.
Maybe you're both
Something's
evil.
Amiss.
Yeah.
My chapel is now to give safe harbor to the rebellion. Precisely what troubles me. Why would so many half-breeds be found in Bedlam?
What?
Some things we need to find out for ourselves.
You heard, Commissioner Doyle. It's a police investigation now.
Knights do not relinquish their authority to bureaucrats.
Percival is right. This matter should be brought before the council.
Wow. What are any of you fucking talking about? I assume we find out now, but like, fuck off.
Centuries have passed.
Oh boy.
But our order has remained steadfast in its sacred mission. To preserve the balance between man and half-breed. Such was the quest of our founder, King Arthur. May his name be forever resplendent.
Is it true? Did the Lord Chancellor fight by Arthur's side?
That is the legend.
Why are you asking this now?
That balance is threatened with grave upset by a new contagion. The rebellion. As long as its campaign of anarchy and terror is allowed to continue, the plague of lichen infestation that has infected our city will only grow more intolerable. And the Lord Chancellor will thus agree to the urgency of a mission into Whitechapel. Whitechapel is a matter for the civil authorities. When the noble Arthur sought to contest for truage with the Roman Emperor Lucius, he did not trouble himself with issues of jurisdiction. Do not presume to quote history to me, Sir Percival. I've seen more of history than you shall ever know. I remind the knights here assembled that the threat to this order...
I am literally older than you.
We must stand vigilant together. Lest our ranks be poisoned by those who seek the destruction of all we hold sacred. No one is immune from the rebels' influence.
Surely the Lord Chancellor does not mean to question Sir Percival's loyalty.
This order has long appreciated Sir Percival's counsel, but the current disruption calls for caution and concerted effort, not rash action.
Sir Percival has cause, Lord Chancellor. The situation in Whitechapel may need to be addressed.
Does Lord Darwin speak with the blessing of the peers?
This is terrible.
Lord Hastings, Lord Dunglass.
He does. Lord Chancellor, perhaps the question should be put to the Council.
Very well. What says the order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights in the matter of Whitechapel? Aye or nay?
Nay.
The nays have it. This Council is dismissed.
I don't know, man. It sounded pretty even to me.
Our order grows too prudent, Grayson.
My God.
We wither away from this inaction.
Leave it, Sebastian.
Caution be damned.
This is infuriating.
He's most agitated.
You should learn it is best not to cross him when his mind is set on
something. You should not have characters in your game who get three different names or nicknames in the first, like, half hour of the game. He's been called Galahad, Grayson, and one other name. Percival, they've referred to him by his first and last name. Like, get out of my... so stupid. Like, fuck you. Also, is the... like, how long are we going to be dealing with this bureaucracy as part of the plot, because that is so, so boring. I can't think of anything more boring to cover.
What are we to do?
In a game about fucking fighting werewolves. Hi.
Galahad will deal with this in due time. I have a more pressing matter to attend.
As you wish.
How many of us will make the journey to America?
Lord Barrett, Lord Darwin,
and... Oh my God, more characters.
I've
good.
I've heard many great things about the Agamemnon, Lord Hastings.
She is the finest the United India Company has ever built. I can promise you a pleasant and speedy journey across the Atlantic.
Can we expect your presence at the launch, Sir Lucan?
It would be my honor to see you off on your maiden voyage, my lords.
Sir Lucan, if I may.
If you'd permit me, my lord.
Sir Lucan, more like Sir Lycan. Oh, shit. 1886 slam.
You know as well as I do.
Yep, here we go.
The key to these disturbances, to everything.
My opinion is immaterial. The council has spoken.
Don't need you dared to give your father's everyone a first and last name.
Did we all serve at the Lord Chancellor's
and
pleasure?
Or refer to them by a title.
Make him see reason.
Like...
think
it's such a sloppy way to introduce characters.
Acceptable risk.
One for which you'd be willing to accept full responsibility should unforeseen circumstances arise.
Let what befalls be upon my head, no one else's.
Whitechapel remains off limits. That is officially.
Oh.
You have my thanks, Sir Lucan.
I see.
Of your thanks, I have no need. Bring me results.
As the Knight Commander wishes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Well,
we're going in.
Most excellent.
Wink, wink, nudge, nudge, say no more.
When do we move?
You're not talking about Whitechapel. But
your brother sought fit to permit us reconnaissance.
Oh, more characters, good.
Secure the necessary materials.
Or
Isabel,
more backstory, I mean.
Tell me, monsieur, about the Lord Chancellor.
Who?
Lucky.
Sir Lucan and Lady Igraine were adopted by him, yes?
Oh, okay.
Why would he bring them into such struggle?
Perhaps he wanted to regain a semblance of the humanity he lost. When time came to join the Order, the choice was theirs to make.
Regardless, I would not wish this life on my children.
Marquis, we need to hurry.
Oui, mon général. Avec plaisir. Monsieur.
Friend Mallory has always been something of a rogue operative.
I've never known a better man.
Still, I shall rely on you to be a sobering influence.
Sebastian and I have long been partners. I trust him with my life.
Who?
Little restraint would not be ill-advised. Do look after my sister, won't you?
No man in the realm can keep Isabeau from danger when she's of her mind.
Oh,
you say true.
My goodness.
Do, eh? Good luck and Godspeed.
If Izzy is... Isabel is...
Always at your service, Sir Gavin.
Unreal.
This way, please.
Ah, oh, Tesla.
Oh, just boy. So is Tesla going to be Q? Absolutely, but there's no other way. Let me run.
What
I
new
want
developments
to run.
Do you have to show me?
Quite a few intriguing things, if I may say so.
Oh. Working on any coils or anything?
Any further news of the trouble in Grosvenor Square?
Police are investigating. And investigating.
Lycans, on the United India Company's front doorstep, what do you make of it?
Mayfair isn't what it used to be.
Okay. Great. So, fascinating. We've got backstory.
I'm going to oversee a few of my new experiments. In the meanwhile, take
on
a
the
look
inner
around.
Workings.
Play with whatever strikes your fancy. But do be careful.
We've got backstory on the inner workings of these, like, of bureaucracy here and, like, matters of whose jurisdiction is what. But we don't know what the fuck lichens are or what they came from. We know they are a thing as of, like, a couple hundred years ago, and there's gonna be a plot twist involving them. That's been hidden. Because, come on.
Nicola, how fares your friend Edison these days?
Thomas and I are not on speaking terms. The man is an idiot.
You know, it's important that people learn something from this game. This is a game about history. The war of alternating current and direct current is what's at the heart of the Earth. Well, I sure am looking at stuff. Is this what you wanted me to do? Cool box. Cool door. Cool sink.
All gibberish to me.
Yeah, me too. Wow.
Nicola. You sly dog.
Um. right. Great. Why? Oh, are you gonna let me try out weapons? No, you're not? Are you kidding? What? Yo, I got it. Testicle, great.
Try again, now same baseline.
No, see, let me do that, asshole. Why am I here? You asshole. Am I here to look at papers? Am I here to...
Quite an antique. Hard to believe we ever use these communicators.
What the why is this happening? I mean, why is this happening? This is
Sir Galahad.
Uh-huh.
Please, this way.
Okay.
Here is something you may find interesting. This device allows you to convert between Edison's inefficient direct current and my superior alternating current. Quite handy for overloading and incapacitating certain electrical systems.
I smell puzzles. Okay, I'm done looking it over. I get it.
It's comprised of an inverter, transformer, and rectifier outfitted with some brass clips to enhance the design. Oh, and a fine leather case.
Fascinating.
Inside each tube is a small quantity of mercury. Oh, when Lord. The mercury is properly aligned, the device becomes operational. Please, try it.
Can be a bit difficult.
What? Oh, you gotta hold it.
Ah,
okay.
You never cease to amaze, Nicola.
Yeah.
I'd appreciate your expert opinion on my latest whimsy.
I love your whimsies. Show me them whimsies. Yo! Yo! Where them whimsies at?
Here.
Oh, that's sick whimsy.
S-684 Marksman Carbine.
The ultimate whimsy.
Always had a good eye for craftsmanship. I've outfitted this one with a telescopic sight. It's ideal for long-range shooting.
Oh, is that why it has a telescopic sight?
It would test its efficacy.
With pleasure.
Let me rotate it first, though, please, sir. What the actual fuck? Are you kidding? I had to hold it at that angle to...
Nicely balanced.
Your skills never cease to amaze me.
Yeah, no shit, I'm great.
Some muffling might be in order as well.
Yeah. It hurts my widow eels.
So, are there any other of my children that you would like to meet?
The offer's tempting, but I must return to the others.
Of course. Oh, the monocular that General Lafayette requested is over there on the table.
I'll see that he gets it.
We scour the district in pairs. Isabel, you and Lafayette take the high street from the south end. Galahad and I will move in from the north.
Why not give the Frenchman to Galahad?
Mademoiselle doubts my intentions. I promise to remain at all times the picture of chivalry.
I'd prefer to have someone more experienced looking out for me.
I thought you needed no looking after.
Yeah.
Very well. You team with Galahad.
Mademoiselle will perhaps one day allow me to demonstrate my skill.
One day?
Remember, We are entering rebel territory.
Yo, are you hitting on
will take umbrage at our incursion into Whitechapel.
This lady in front of her dad?
The hospital should be our target.
Strange to think Lycans would find sanctuary here, is it not, monsieur?
You really believe the rebels are collaborating with the half-breeds?
The Lord Chancellor is convinced of it. I have my doubts.
Do you trust anyone, mon général?
Never accept, always question. It's a motto that's seen me through the centuries.
Y'all immortal or what?
Stay vigilant, all of you. We can expect hot work here.
Ah, quelle joie!
A nest of cut purses, collaborators, and whoremongers. I knew it very differently once.
Fascinating. Oh, no.
The chaplain stood just there, offering sanctuary to travelers.
Stealth?
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up.
No.
Nothing is as it used to smell, Whitechapel. We rendezvous at the hospital. Stay on your guard.
Understood.
This way, monsieur.
Never yet.
Oh no. Why are you making me do this every time I pick up an object? What the fuck? I mean, that's insane. I have to rotate it at that angle.
Oi.
Now that's what I call stealth. Why did that require two of you? Why wouldn't one of you just go from behind and choke him?
Getting up. Stay down, you stupid git.
Can I punch these guys? Just for fun.
Okay. Poor mortals. By sending her precious knights to prowl our streets and violate our homes in the name of law and order. Where is the law, I ask you? Dead and buried. And where there is no law, the people must rise up. Rise up and fight. Reclaim their rights. They tell you things have never been better. They tell you England is making progress.
Let's move.
What's all this progress brought you? Hideous slums.
Yeah, you're wearing like a lot of guns. Dumbass. How the fuck?
She's dead because of you.
Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands. It's all right. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was a ripper? He was just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
didn't know.
Oh my God.
I didn't know.
Don't worry. You're safe now.
Hey.
We should head through this door.
Should we? Or should I walk around here? Question. Oh, secrets. Great. Wow. I'm sure glad I walked over there. Here. I mean, this is... Well, that breaks the game. Cannot handle the sound of that fire in the city at the same time. It's overwhelming. Stealth. Oh boy. What? Holding R1. Still not allowed to pull out a weapon. All right, is there gonna be stealth or no? Please just fucking say no.
Oi! There's no weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here.
It's not how you hand somebody a gun, I don't think.
And a fun, governor.
At ease, monsieur. But a quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
He's so pissed about it. Yeah, I just told you, have fun, have fun. Yeesh. Have more fun than I am, please. Oh, Galhead's got a boner. Princess? Hello?
Yes, Mum.
That's quite all right, love. We'll take this nice and slow.
It's not what they're saying, but okay. All right.
Join me upstairs, love.
Another time.
I can show you things you've never seen before.
I don't doubt it.
Tell me the truth.
Yo.
Marky, this is no time for sport.
Stupid bloke.
We have to find a way out of here quickly.
I want my guns back.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Cool.
Are you about ready, love? You won't forget this, I tell you. This way, love.
Get in here.
Hell yeah. Orgy.
Oi. Here. What are you up to?
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there.
With his friend.
Oi. Get out of there.
Hello.
Hi. Oh.
Oh. Hi. Hi.
Well, that that's a penis.
Toutes mes excuses, madame.
Yo, you see that guy's penis?
No,
yeah, you did.
What do we do now?
Cool. What do we do now? Oh, what we got here? I don't fucking know. Fucking okay.
We have intruders. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette. Shh.
What? What is? What the fuck is the? Like what? What am I doing?
Looks like we've stirred the nest.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Keep a lookout, Marquis.
Yeah. Something might happen. Yeah, right. Okay.
Sons and daughters.
What? I can't listen to this while I'm playing the fucking game. Alright, fine. That is so stupid. Let me listen to the thing.
Be merry and joyful.
While I'm walking around.
We have entered a new era of prosperity. Today, our glorious empire leads the relentless march of progress as Her Majesty's army and royal knights keep a watchful eye over our motherland. Holding the half-breed threat at bay. The United India Company hoists our beloved Union Jack across the globe. As you and your children enjoy the satisfaction of a...
You know what? Fuck you. I don't give a shit. You're boring. Okay. Well, okay. This is fun. Wow. Okay, well, how do I drop down? Okay, great. Okay, how do I drop down further? Am I not supposed to? What? Oh, I broke the game. Oh my God. What madness is this? It's a good game. Wow. Oops. Wow. I mean, it's a good game. To be fair, it just came out, so they wouldn't have had time to fix this. Oh no. You think I want to restart it from the checkpoint? I want to go into photo mode. This is art. Just give me natural. Come on. Wow, they really went all out with photo styles here. Not so much with fixing their game. Okay, how do I take the photo? Well, this is a fully broken game. Even the camera doesn't work. Far back am I? Because this is a chore. I'm ready to be. This is just miserable.
We have intruders. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette. Looks like we've stirred the nest. Keep a lookout, Marquis.
Yeah, keep a lookout.
I need to find a way through here.
Yeah. I need to find a way through the entire world, actually. But at least I get to do this. Great. Cool. I would describe this section of the game as good and also fun and enjoyable and eventful.
You're sure it's not the other way around, you know? Two shorts for knights and one long for bobbies.
Does it matter? Just keep your eyes open for evil.
Well, I mean, if it's knights, shouldn't we get some help?
Well, obviously, if we see any of those blackguards, Scott.
I.
Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.
You may be right.
Why don't you shut the fuck up?
Let's find another way to the hospital.
I found a way out.
Well, I found a bunch of guns, so... some machine gun. Yeah, no. How many weapons can I have? Two. What's this top thing for? What do you want? Oh my
facile, hein?
Whatever.
I sense that we are not welcome.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Yeah, maybe don't make jokes when you're standing in the middle of the town square. You dumbass.
Lafayette, keep your head down. We need to take out the sniper.
Absolument, monsieur.
Sniper subdued.
Sniper, oh, what?
I'm moving in. Reloading. Watch yourself.
Oh, Jesus.
Frag out! It's coming! Reloading!
What the hell? I mean, I get staggered. Oh, I forgot about blind fire. Not that it makes the game any better.
Rebel neutralized.
Oh, there's another sniper. All right. That was Hardy.
Damn it, shit.
I am killing you. Literally true.
Take the street.
Except I want to do this.
Back off, damn you!
For kicks. Fucking move up! Jesus!
Rebel down! We have to keep moving. I imagine more rebels are on their way.
I imagine I'm already bored. Dude. Nah, son. I'm sticking with this.
They blocked the way.
Have they?
Through the building.
What? Through what? What? Huh? Didn't.
This is most exciting.
Damn it, reloading. Jesus Christ.
I will support you from above, my friend.
Great.
I need to
reload.
Bad news for you. Oh, bad news for me. What? No, get down! Oh, I can't shoot through wood. Shotgun? Shotgun.
I'm reloading.
Oh my god, how is there not a roll? Jesus, how much longer is this? Shit. Kidding? Why do I have this knife? Also, I just rolled. I can only do that when I get a prompt. Oh, good. Makes perfect sense.
We need to keep moving and get off the streets.
That was awful. Good lord. Wow. Combat in this game is so bad.
With the wagon, monsieur?
Shut up. Fuck you. I'm busy. Just manually pick up all this ammo because that is fun. I love it. Shut the fuck up. All right. I need more bullets so I can have more sequences that are that great and amazing. Please make me hit a button a bunch of times. Oh, no. Maybe not. Just hold this down. Awesome. Wow.
Percival. Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
The curse of progress. Hand me your monocular.
Ooh, is this a thing I get to...
I can see our target. The hospital is 2 miles west.
Ugh. No.
Do you see our comrades?
Oh,
not yet.
I can't see anything.
There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
I invite a few friends.
Oh, okay. I get it. You're French. I get it.
I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy.
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy a court martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are speeding northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge, Sir Galahad. We are signaling blue-red at a one-second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change.
Thank you for this dialogue. Thank you. Tis a blessing. Oh, boy. Can't even make the Morse code sound.
Heading change to 224 degrees, assuming holding pattern above Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
Great.
Acknowledge Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
Great.
Let's go.
Thank you for that, like, 5 minute long scene in which Galahad just calls in an airstrike.
Merde smells like merde, monsieur. Anywhere in the world.
Meld smells like meld. Shut the fuck up. Alright, I'm starting to hate this game too much to continue. Yet, I can't roll.
Lafayette! Not to worry, monsieur. I'm alright.
Wasn't worried. But, good to know. Let me rotate. Oh, Sackboy, great. Greatest rug. That's fun. Wow, this is fun. Wow, other video games. It's cool. It's great. Pat yourselves on the back.
Would not our time be better spent hunting half-breeds?
Patience, Marquis.
Probably.
I swear to be patience, always patience.
kill the bastard!
Oh, boy.
Reloading.
Leave that, Jimmy. Get going. Come on, I'll cover our bases.
Yes, sir.
Come on, let's go! Move! Come on, move!
Oh, shit!
Are you serious? Fuck you. That works.
We're getting that body in the window. We're being ambushed.
Let's move.
Somebody just say, I am on your side. What the f- Why did I shoot the other dude?
Constable, keep your head down.
The constable,
yes, sir. They've got me pinned from below.
Well, I can't see any of you, so.
Stop for a pint, did you?
No, I was just beating a man to death.
Encountered some resistance.
The rebels are better armed than we expected. Those markings look familiar.
It's one of ours. Where'd you find this?
Follow me.
Great. Will do. Can do! Bobby. Okay. I'm just about done with this for the day. Oh man.
Mon Dieu. There is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the order. Igraine even found an arc gun in here.
Wow.
I was unaware that we had lost some of our infantry.
We haven't. Boom.
Here. Give me a hand with this one. See what's in there.
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle.
My God.
They saw their first field action a few weeks ago. This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these? I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
Yeah, saying that you're needed upstairs is generally a good cue. It's your cue that you're needed upstairs.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Igraine, we're in possession!
Just chapter about to fucking end. That was.
Move out!
I wanna explode.
What took you all so long?
You know, we've all been shooting people. Huh? Oh, got it.
On the roof.
I see them.
We need backup. These bloody guns cut off. Stay on the
Oh, he's all right. God damn it. Oh, shit.
We have to help him. Cover me.
Green, lay down suppressive fire.
Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I have him. Ready. Let's move him.
We're sitting ducks out here.
Here comes another.
Am I moving?
Monsieur, only a few more feet to go.
Yes.
We're clear. Move in.
Right, go.
Tell me what the fuck is.
What?
That went well.
Can I ask him if he's all right, or... Oh, okay. That explains that.
Galahad,
kind of.
Find us a way out of here. Working on it.
Well, no, I'm not.
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
This is not the end of the chapter.
Just. I think I've found our way out.
You're going to be all right.
The rebels are regrouping.
Yeah, but I like to look at maps.
Did we?
You fought bravely for liberty.
Everyone stand back. Igniting!
Monsieur.
Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him.
Come on. Let's go.
Ice cold. What do you keep looking at each other for? Knowingly. Chapter, new chapter, give me a new chapter. This is a different chapter.
There, the hospital.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us.
Oh, they will? Well then, that means goodbye. Is this a checkpoint, do we think?
Don't let them get any further!
Reloading!
Cover.
precious time.
Watch your aim.
Fuck you. Watch your ass.
Mon de Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant.
Yeah, it's...
What now?
Lafayette, monocular.
You making fun of your own level design, or what? Oh, yes, more monocular. Yes. Oh, I love it. I love it.
We need to press forward now.
I'm not actually doing anything right now, by the way. Tracks.
Can get up there. I should be able to bring the structure down. Graham Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover.
So, I think it's really funny that this movie is going is trying so hard. This game is trying so hard to look like a movie or feel like a movie, but it doesn't have a story, and it doesn't have like actual characters in it. It's nothing. I mean, it's. Like, I don't... I know that that dude is like, a French stereotype in a huge way. That's about all I know. Get out of the way, you dummies. I don't know anything about Galahad. Fucking nothing. I don't know... how he feels about anything, and I don't care. And they're so committed to that that they want to cut off a very sizable part of the screen. I can't get over that, the aspect ratio thing. It just makes me crazy. What am I doing? Burning? Who cares? What am I burning? This thing. Good.
Galahad, use thermite to bring the bridge down.
Well, I feel like I am. Or is it this one? I'm sorry, what? Is I supposed to be paying attention to something? What? Am I an idiot? Like, what? What is happening? Is this for real? Like, can I just not see a bridge because of my TV?
Thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
Fuck you. Wow.
Toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood.
Fascinating.
Where's your commanding officer?
Over there. Come.
Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's Knights?
Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Safe to stay back.
Yeah, no. If you think I'm gonna... Wolf... no. No, I'm done.
Do you hear that?
Nope.
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly. It's dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
Saw what?
Half-breeds. They're converging from the hospital. We need to disperse them. Quickly. Call it in.
Yes. Let's get a bunch of dialogue of him calling it in, too.
Do you copy?
Thank you.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5.
Oh, thank you so much.
Sentinel 5. Requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
Damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my communicator.
Well, the lad's useful after all. Well.
Looking on beacon. Releasing anchor.
Incoming! All devices off! Run. That's our window. Go! Find out where these bloody things are coming from. I'll cover the rear!
Monsieur, you will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Let's hope these work.
What does your fabled instinct tell you now?
Thank you.
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that. Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
A bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look, Claire.
They're gonna be fine. Nothing a little mysterious drug we all take wouldn't clear up. Just making sure.
Let's hope these work.
Yes. Okay. Well, that's the Order 1886. Let's see if I ever play this game again. Because boy oh boy is it. It is not good. Bye!